to the den, home of your Hammond Central Lady Wolves basketball team. Tonight for our senior night, we'd like to welcome our guests, the Lady Oilers of Whiting High School. And just a quick note, we do have restrooms located in the hallway, pretty much in every direction. We do have smoking sessions available tonight in the cafeteria, and please be advised that Hammond Central is a smoke-free facility. Before we get started with introductions, we ask that you all please rise, remove your caps, and face the flag as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem. Thank you. And now for tonight's starting lineups, beginning first with the guests on the scoreboard, the Whiting High School Lady Oilers. At one guard, number one, Kimia Ventura. At another guard, number three, Josefina Vega. And another guard, number five, Aaliyah Blanco. And a forward, number 10, Isabel Santino. And at the other forward, number 30, Alondra Rodriguez. Your Lady Oilers are led by Mr. Rick Gregory, assisted by Natalie Gio and Ryan Gregory. And now for your starting lineup for your very own Hammond Central Lady Wolves. At one guard, a senior, number two, Jaina Bird. At one forward, senior, number 14, Simone Ross. At the other guard, senior, number 30, Angela McDonald. Another forward, senior, number 34, Anaya Riley. And at the other forward, senior, number 41, Jalen McGee. Your Lady Wolves are led by Miss Alicia Howard, assisted by Mr. Sherman Brown, Mary Edwards, and Joseph Perkins. Our officials for tonight, Mr. Tata Lights, Chris Yarbrough and Dale Parrish. Our EMS on duty tonight is Erica Vasquez and Mr. Ryan Cockgill. And please remember, folks, in the spirit of sportsmanship, we ask that all fans act responsibly, courtesy of those around you. Abuse of language or disorderly conduct is unacceptable and unwelcome at IHSC events. Let's support the student athletes, coaches, officials, and fellow fans, the respect they deserve. Your cooperation is appreciated. Good luck to both teams, and go Lady Wolves!
Let's go, senior!
Let's go!
Let's go,
Thank you.
7 minutes to go in the game, man.